Hey everyone, it's the Notorious KIA. Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm gonna do something I haven't done in a while, which is a haul video. And this video is sponsored by TD Bank. Everything in this video I purchased using my TD Bank debit card. I was super excited to partner with TD Bank for this video because I've been a loyal customer of theirs since forever. I'm talking about like since I was in college. I had a student account with no fees, no minimum balance needed, which is super clutch for a student because broke. Regardless of what kind of account you have, you're protected any fraudulent purchases are made using your account information, or if your card is lost or stolen, and you're never responsible for any unauthorized purchases, which allows you to shop with confidence because you know that your account is being continuously monitored for suspicious activity, especially now during the holiday times when the Joanne the scammers are out. So yeah, even if you do need help, help is a phone call away 24/7. Like I said, I've been a customer of TD Bank since forever. It's the only bank I've ever banked with, so if you guys are looking to open up a new checking account or a savings account, you should definitely check out TD Bank. Now that that is out of the way, let's hop right into this video. All right guys, so first up is ASOS. And speaking of Joanne the scammer, I picked up this faux fur coat. Get out of my Caucasian house. which is super chic and it looks really expensive. I love how the bottom flares out and also how the sleeves flare out as well. All right, so the next item from ASOS is definitely a statement piece, and it's this pom-pom jumper dress. The dress is navy and the pom-poms are pink and black. You'll definitely make a statement in this dress, and I'm actually thinking about doing a DIY for this, but I'm trying to make it as cost efficient as possible, so definitely stay tuned for that. So I've been loving the pajama trend for years now. So next up from ASOS, I picked up this pajama top. I love the fact that it ties in the front and you can wear it open or closed. It doesn't have buttons, so you have that option. This is actually a pajama top. Like, it's not a top trying to be a pajama. This is the actual pajama top. All right guys, so lastly from ASOS, because this is the season to have just really outrageous sweaters, I picked up this really bright and colorful sweater. So yeah, you can really play off the pattern in this sweater. You can do like some pattern mixing, or you can just have just plain black bottoms and just allow the top to make a statement and not really compete with it. All right guys, so next up is H&M, and I was super fortunate to be able to pick up some items from the H&M and Kenzo collaboration. So first up is this pajama top. I think this is either navy or black. It has some patterns on there. The pocket right here, super cute. Like I said, I'm feeling the pajama trend. And I also picked up the small Kenzo shopping bag as well, which is super cute. So speaking of limited releases, I ended up getting another pair of the Fenty Puma Creepers. I told myself I wasn't gonna get any more because I barely wear the ones I have, but I just had to have these ones because they're the black and white ones and they literally go with everything. I also picked up the fur slides. Originally, I wasn't really a fan of these just because all the girls had them and I was just like, yeah, I don't like having things that everybody has, but now since the summer is over, people aren't really wearing them. I picked them up because they're super comfy. You can wear them with some like really thick socks during the fall time and just be really chill and cute. So yeah, that's Puma. All right guys, so last but not least, we have Zara. Zara is one of my favorite stores just because they have something for everyone in there. And I just have two pairs of shoes to show you guys. So really quickly, first up, we have these gray pom-pom sneakers that have a slight platform on it. These are super cute. These are like the type of shoes that can take your outfit like from to Lastly, just to add a pop of color in my wardrobe, because I've just been like black, 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 I picked up these hunter green Chelsea boots, which are really inexpensive. I got these when I was in London and they were only 29 pounds. Like, girl, snatched. All right guys, so that completes this haul. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to thumbs up. I'll definitely be doing a winter lookbook coming soon incorporating some of these items, so definitely stay tuned for that. Follow me on Instagram at the Notorious KIA, and I'll see you guys in my next video. So until next time, peace and dopeness.